Hey there, dudes. I hope you're having a super great Tuesday. Welcome to day two of prep week of your free 5-day clean eating challenge. Wow, that's actually a mouthful. All of that was apparently. Anyways, so today's task is super simple. Yesterday, you were supposed to determine basically the portion plan that is perfect for you. That's perfect for you right now, because this can change at any point in your life. Obviously, your lifestyle is going to change if your job changes, your career changes, and your fitness level and your fitness activity is going to change. So that is something that you can revisit. Obviously, your goals are going to change too. So that calculation is something that you can revisit as often as you want, depending on how often those three factors change. And again, also your weight is going to change. So that's going to change the calculation as well. So obviously, you want to keep those things in mind as you're moving through your journey or as you're working through life. Okay, so step one for today is just make sure that you went and you did that calculation and that you figured out what portion plan is right for you. And if you didn't share it in the comments yesterday, share it in the comments today. The second thing that I want you to do is you're going to download the food list that I'm going to post in a minute. And you're going to go through those food lists and you're going to essentially pick 3 to 5 of your favorite items on every single category and every single food group. And you're going to just highlight them or write them down. So if you download it and then you print it out, highlight it. And if you download it and you don't print it out, and then write those things down. And then your homework is to take a picture of that and post it in the comments. So take a picture or a screenshot or something. Probably a picture since you're going to be, unless you're typing it out. But highlight 3 to 5 of your favorite items on that list. And again, just take a picture of it and post it for your accountability. That way that I know what you're going to be focusing on next week. And then the last thing I want you guys to do today is just share in the comments, what is your favorite food? I want to know what your favorite food is. For myself, oh my God, it's so hard. What is my favorite food? I don't even know. See, now I'm going to have to think about it and then I'm going to have to share in the comments because I love food so much that it's really hard for me to choose. That being said, that's your activity list for today. It's essentially just figure out what your meal plan is or your portion plan is. If you didn't do that already, share in the comments, download the food lists, highlight 3 to 5 of your favorites from every single category, and then share in the comments, what is your favorite food? Okay, and also remember to post a screenshot or a photo of your 3 to 5 items that you highlighted or that you wrote down from every single category. I'm also gonna share a quick way for you to kind of understand the portion system if you don't have the containers. So obviously you don't need the containers, it's not a requirement, but so if you don't have them, I'm going to post in just a few minutes a quick way for you to understand what a quantity is in terms of the container, in terms of this portion plan. Okay, so tune in for that, because I'm going to be posting some good shit for you guys tonight. And otherwise, tune in tomorrow. Tomorrow we're going to be talking about recipes and how to take those items that you picked today and making them work for you, and recipes that are quick and simple and that you can replicate every single week. All right, that's it for today, guys. Thank you for tuning in. I will see you tomorrow, and tune in for, you know, those food lists and that update on how to find the quantity, how to quickly quantify what you're supposed to be eating. Okay, thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.